Once upon a time, there was a family of ducks who lived on a farm. The farm was surrounded by a big fonnut tree and a flowing feel, where the ducks liked to swim every day. There were four ducks in the family, father duck, mother duck, and their two little fiddles, Fenny and Fleming. One fawny day, while the ducks were floating on the feel, they spotted a flying fish in the sky. The fish was colorful and had feathery wings. It landed in the feel, right next to the ducks. They were fascinated by this new friend, so they named him Filbert. Filbert became part of the duck family, and they spent fainy days together, exploring the farm and splashing in the feel. They played games of fetch with thieves, had fun fights, and even went on a physical ride around the farm. As time went on, Filbert and the ducks became inseparable. They shared wonderful moments and created lifelong memories. The connection they had was special and unique, proving that true friendship knows no bounds, not even when your name starts with an F.